Oh, here comes WWE's chief brand officer, the true authority around here.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, Stephanie McMahon.
There's no questioning what Stephanie McMahon has done for our industry, but well, some would say her personality can be abrasive at times.
You tell her that, Byron. Go tell Stephanie that she's abrasive.
She seems busy right now.
As tough in the ring as she is in the boardroom.
Hey, Stephanie.
Guess what?
What?
It's boss time!
I knew you were gonna say that, Michael.
And from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks!
A Grand Slam champion in WWE has won the Raw, SmackDown, and NXT women's titles, as well as the women's tag team titles.
How about the time she competed in the main event of WrestleMania against Bianca Belair?
And the referee for this match is motioning to the superstars, saying they need to get into the ring.
They're trying to steer this chaos where it belongs.
And Stephanie McMahon reverses it. Straight into the post on the outside.
Stomping.
Ouch. What does Sasha Banks need to be wary of in this matchup, Corey?
Even at her best, Banks has a tendency to make big moves in that ring that ultimately end up being unnecessary risks. I hope she realizes here that she doesn't have to do that. Banks can take the cautious route and still be just as effective.
She returns the favor there.
There's the cover! Watch out!
She had Banks scouted.
Showing her competition what a real superstar looks like.
Few superstars can even hope to match the swagger of Sasha Banks. She's a one-of-a-kind talent who refuses to let anyone outshine her and or out of the ring.
You gotta love the confidence Sasha carries herself with. She just exudes that boss attitude 24/7. And no matter
on the top, she comes up empty.
Kick right to the leg. She's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
She's taking some big hits here.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Watch her set up in the corner.
Nice monkey flip. Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here. She wants to put an end to things here.
Wow, Sasha Banks gets the reversal. She had it scouted. Oh, kick connects.
Banks slips out of the way.
Big time lariat. And Eddie Luck ran out quick here.
Reaching the arm. Man, what a clothesline.
Stephanie gets countered. Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters. There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. She's looking to go top rope.
From the top.
Oh, she lands hard. Oh, straight forearm.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker.
Call it down.
Ooh, stinging kick.
What a shot. This superstar.
And she's seen that sequence before. She knew exactly what was coming.
Reaching the arm. Man, what a clothesline.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
Clothesline hits its mark.
She covers for the pin. She walks away with a big win.
Maybe Sasha Banks needs to hit the showers, rest up tonight, and start reading the want ads in the morning, because this job isn't working out.
Do you really believe that?
There's the setup. Here we go, Byron.
There's a supreme woman in our midst.